Oh, crap. Actually, you know what? I'm Robot Cobram's turn. If you make the kill. And then we use preempt. So yeah, I'm gonna use healing because that will get more healing, more HP than using a healing item on you. Otherwise, everything else will be the same, and hopefully. Nope, didn't play out the same place. And that takes care of the dragon. Have you use a I'm going to use a recovery, a magic recovery item on myself. That's the wrong person. That didn't work either. Get you with can't stun you, so I'll do that. Or not. I will just use a mint leaf on you. Finally catching up. Okay, yeah, no, never mind. I don't have the full 100. Like, oh, maybe I could have done a crit the special attack there, but no, not yet. Have the turnover. Yeah, didn't do much good. Actually, yeah, something to have. Just use heal on you. Here. If you move here, and since you have the full alchemy, then you can use that on Hobrim and get the tarot card. In that case, there, then I'll strengthen you, making 4 characters. Much better, much stronger effect, if you will. Am I in range to heal? No, I'm not gonna heal a mage. Zoshonel, goddess of fire, by your name, command, spirits of the flame, do ye my bidding. That's not an AoE like I thought it was. Then in that case, and then we are going to continue our withdrawal for our shift in movement. Slow you with the dust storm. Perfect. I'm going to take a short pause here, just a moment. Okay. All right, actually finish moves. Deathweight and slumber shot. Just use a tremendous shot here. That would kill either one of you, and we need to move you, take you, you two schmucks out so we can advance safely.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.